Bedoyecta Tri contains hydroxocobalamin, vitamin B1, vitamin B6. The released form is an injectable solution. It is devoted to prevent vitamin deficiency and give them a metabolism enhanceme. Indications. Bedoyecta Tri is indicated in the prevention and treatment of vitamin deficiency of the formula. It is useful in the treatment of neuritis and polyneuritis of nutritional, diabetic, alcoholic and toxic origin due to the use of the drugs. It can also be used in alcoholic beriberi, Wernicke's encephalopathy, neuralgia and peripheral neuropathies, sciatica, facial paralysis, posthepatic neuralgia and some metabolic disorders such as diabetic acidosis. The product covers the increase in vitamin B complex requirements demanded by situations that occur with increased energy use. It is used in the therapy of megaloblastic anemia due to vitamin B12 deficiency. How to use Bedoyecta Tri? This medication comes as an injection and is injected intramuscularly, usually in a healthcare facility such as a hospital. This vitamin combination is available in ready-made form, glass syringes with disposable needles. The dose is once or twice a week, depending on the severity of the disease and the body's need for B vitamins. This period can be reduced to 1 to 2 times a month by a doctor when your illness starts to improve a little. Before using this medicine, your doctor will do some tests to measure the amount of vitamins in your body. Bedoyecta Tri injection does not interact with many types of drugs, making it usable even if you are using other medications. If you do not know how to give injections yourself, you can get help from a hospital or someone who does injections well. Contraindications. Contraindications to use of Bedoyecta Tri is acute cardiac conduction disorder, acute decompensated heart failure, an ulcer of the stomach and duodenum in a state of acute inflammation, thromboembolism, erythema, erythrocytosis, pregnancy and lactation, since Bedoyecta Tri contains alcohol and also due to the risk of fetal dependence on pyridoxine, children age up to 1 year, hereditary pathology of the optic nerve, Leber's disease, neoplasms, except in cases of vitamin B12 deficiency and megaloblastic anemia. Precautions. Do not intake Bedoyecta Tri with paracetamol, aspirin, alcohol, CNS depressants, ritonavir. Always consult with your doctor to eliminate risks and never overtake the prescribed dose. Notice all changes in your behavior and well-being that may be connected with the preparation. Tell your doctor to change the dose or stop taking injections. Side effects. Long-term use of Bedoyecta Tri for 6 to 12 months can lead to an excess of vitamin B6, which in turn can lead to peripheral sensory neuropathy, nervous excitement, poor health, loss of consciousness, headache, from the digestive system an increase in acidity, nausea, vomiting, diarrhea, and abdominal pain can be observed. On the part of the immune system, respiratory failure, anaphylactic shock, increased sweating, quinquecedema, from the skin, rash, itching, urticaria, exfoliative dermatitis, angioedema, acne. From the nervous system, central nervous system overexcitation, anxiety, headache, loss of consciousness, sleep disturbances, confusion, coma. In patients with hypersensitivity to the drug, seizures, agitation, paresthesia, tremors and euphoria may occur. From the sight of the organs of vision, diplopia, flies before the eyes, conjunctivitis, photophobia, nystagmus. From the cardiovascular system, tachycardia, arrhythmia, bradycardia, transverse heart block, cardiac arrest, peripheral vasodilatation, collapse, pain in the heart, increased or decreased blood pressure, slow heart conduction. From the respiratory system, respiratory arrest, respiratory depression, shortness of breath,